All right, hey everybody, hey, this is Lulu, and I was all up in the camera. This is Healthy Changes One Day at a Time, and I'm trying to get nobody in the camera but me. But guys, you know what it is, it's lunchtime, and my daughter's feeling better today. We'll show y'all what she looked like. Check her out, guys. Say hi, Bunk Bat. She is getting it in today. She had to make up for yesterday because she wasn't feeling good. But anyway, she is having it, enjoying her lunch. As you can see, she is a hot mess. That's every day, every time we come in. But guys, it's lunchtime, and you know it's going down, so I'm going to show you all what I got today. Oh, guys, guess what? My sister weighed herself today. She weighed herself today, and she is 6 pounds lighter, guys. 6 pounds. So that brings her total to like 45 or 44 pounds or something like that. But I was so proud of her today. Her weighing days is Wednesdays, mine's today. So I'm going to show you all what I'm having today because it is delicious and I cannot wait to eat it because I am starving. All right, so without further ado, here it is. All right, guys, so check out what I'm eating today. Today I had a taste for a burger. And it's not just because it's getting close to the 4th of July, which is tomorrow. I made me a little bacon cheeseburger. And guys, my lunch is about 20 points today. So my burger is like 15. Buy stuff from the bread and then the patty and the cheese. And then I have the good fixings on there, guys. I got the onions and the tomatoes and pickles, and I put me a piece of bacon. Added 2 pieces of bacon on there, which was 1 point for 2 pieces of bacon. It's actually 3. It's actually 2 points for 3, but I just wanted 2. So it's 1 point, and I got my good old spicy barbecue sauce. So I put that on my burger too. I'll probably dip that in it some more. And then I have me some broccoli, and I put some cheese on that. My cheese sauce is about 2 points. My corn, and then I got me pickle, just some more tomatoes and stuff underneath of my pickles. And so this is pretty much my lunch, and I have, of course, my beverages, my soda, and my water. So this is my lunch for today. And I can't wait to eat this burger because I'm starving. And you all see I put a majority of vegetables on my plate. So I'm about to tear this down. It's so noisy here today. It's this table to the left is real loud. They're having a good time at lunch, but I'm about to get into this. I'll chat with you all when I come back. All right, guys. I'm getting ready to leave and I'm out of here. Guys, guess what? I'm doing it quick because you hear my foot in the background. It's time to go. But guys, I did not eat my food. I just ate the burger and I was full. I'm trying to tell y'all. I be full. I be seriously full. And I would have showed y'all my plate, but I put all this tissue and trash on top of it. But I was full. I told you I think my stomach is shrinking. I tore the food up yesterday, but today it was different, but the burger was really good. I just got full pretty quick, so I'm still going to leave my lunch as 20 points. But anyway, you all have a great evening, and it is hot as I don't know what outside. I'm probably on a treadmill today because it's hot. So you all have a great evening, and I will chat with you all not tomorrow because it's going to be a holiday, and we won't be here. We're going to a cookout. So I'm going to behave myself. I'm going to try to probably take a picture of my food to show you what I did eat. Because I'm still going to make some good choices, all right? So you all have a great evening. Enjoy your 4th of July. Be safe.